Have you ever tried building and deploying a web app from scratch? According to professional developers, it can take up to 8 hours to get a working project up and running. Typically, to get started, you would need to go through the tutorial for a front-end framework, modify the sample code, and then figure out how to integrate it with your back-end. At Microsoft in the garage, we built an experiment to empower every developer to achieve more. Web Template Studio accelerates the process by reducing your setup time from 8 hours into just a few clicks. Download Web Template Studio from the VS Code Marketplace and just press Ctrl-Shift-P and type in Web Template Studio to launch the extension. You can get started quickly with your full stack project here. Next, you can choose from a variety of front and back end frameworks. We use templates such as Create React Script and Angular CLI, customize it, and verify the generated project code with experts. You can preview each page template you want to add. Once you've chosen a page, you can reorder and rename your pages in the right sidebar to organize your project. Next, we'll get started with Azure. Once you're logged into your Azure account, you can easily add Azure App Service, which you can use to publish your web app, and Azure Cosmos DB, which you can use to store your data in the cloud. Once we get to the summary page, we can go ahead and create our project. When you first open up the project, you'll want to check out the README file to learn how to use the project we created for you. Now, instead of spending hours on setting up, you can have a project set up in just a few seconds. With Web Template Studio, you can build your web app in one place and save a lot of time, so you can focus on what really matters, your ideas.